Stuck.
2 days ago, Frank most probably could have reached the intended time period. Among all the Conarianoths, he is the most, how should I say it, gifted. But unfortunately, his heart ceased beating all of a sudden. This was most unfortunate, because when he came back, he doesn't remember anything specific. I believe there is no other way than increasing the intake dosage of the mixture. Very dangerous, but this seems the only way to raise the time limit and awareness in the sessions.
Where am I? How did I get here? When? This is Frank Gilman from the Upuat Antarctic Expedition. Over. They may be out of reach.
To other expedition parties. Is there anyone who can read me? One person is dead, and two others have been injured by the partial ice cave collapse. There is something here with us. Do not come through our expedition route. I repeat, do not come through our expedition route.
Yes, I read you. This is Frank. For God's sake, what happened? And please, tell me where I can find you.
Frank, do not stray from your path. We have come across something terrible. Do not come here through our expedition route, no matter what happens. It looks like this fiendish netherworld depends on some kind of energy. An energy that is stored in curious stoneworks similar to an obelisk with crystals on top. And they are able to clear away some of the strange plants.
Dr. Faust? Dr. Faust? Oh, come on, not again! This is nonsense. I cannot understand what is going on.
As I predicted, a race, reptilian in physiology, lived inside these ruins after the original builders. The Elder Things left the area after some unknown cataclysmic event, now lost in an archaic and lost chapter of Earth's history. This relief depicts some reptilian creatures treating an Elder Thing with reverence. And the other relief with four tall figures, I believe symbolizes empty vessels.
Golems.
We've seen the same vessel figures depicted as assuming different roles several times in most of the murals or reliefs we've come across so far.